I was coming out the camper, hearing all this rustling noise going on over here, and I see, is that a red-headed woodpecker? He's trying to get him an afternoon lunch. He ain't scared. I'm 10 feet from him. But he found some goodness in there. I cannot believe he's not even scared. You never know what you're going to see when you're out RVing and camping. Man, I didn't know they got that big. And right behind him over there is a squirrel. I don't know if you can see him. He's barely moving over there. I want to see how close I can get to him. I can't tell, but there are some holes. Looks like that he's been pecking in that tree. This tree's only been down a year. There's Mr. Squirrel back there. See him back there? These are little squirrels up in the northwest. Even smaller than the cat squirrels down south. Everybody's out trying to get something to eat. There might be two of them. Wow, what a treat. See you, Mr. Squirrel.